enough profession. You once were a chipmunk researcher before you were a preschool teacher?
Yes. The summer in between my junior and senior year in college, I got to be a field assistant for somebody who's getting her PhD researching chipmunks. So I got to camp all summer long in the Sierra Nevada. It's very, very beautiful, and handle these cute little chipmunks and then release them back into the wild.
That's really nice.
Yeah.
And let's say hello to Rob Kaplan, a teaching physician from Los Angeles, California. Now, you use the Jeopardy think music in a very unusual way with your students. Tell us about it.
Well, I don't think it's so unusual. Back when I was first teaching microbiology to the first year's medical students, we needed to have a 30-second portion of the Gram stage, which is a key part of identifying bacteria. And this was before there were cell phone timers. And we determined by far the most accurate way to time the 30 seconds was by having the students sing or hum the melody from Final Jeopardy. And that was far better than even the atomic clocks.
And maybe even now. And our returning five-day champ, Megan Walkspress. You're wearing a very beautiful necklace, and it has an interesting story.
Yeah, so my daughter is named Rosalind, and when she was born, my grandmother gave us matching necklaces for my daughter and I to wear with a rose on them, and my grandmother passed about a year ago, so it's a wonderful remembrance of her.
That is very nice.
All right, let's
go ahead. Megan, your selection.
Yeah,
Chipmunks 800.
Okay.
She is the smallest of the 12 girls who live in a vine-covered house in Paris. Megan, who's Madeline?
Okay.
Yes. Chipmunks 8000. This two-word title of Chelsea Clinton's book about determined women was coined by Senator McConnell about Senator Warren. Jenny, what is She Persistent? That's right.
TV for two, please.
With a knack for predicting plays, he's been a success in the broadcast booth like he was behind center. That is Tony Romo. Jenny.
TV for four.
In 2022, Zendaya returned as troubled high schooler Rue Bennett on this HBO drama.
Megan. What is Euphoria?
Yes.
TV factoid 600.
A teaching hospital in this city has been the setting for Grey's Anatomy for 18 seasons.
Megan. What is Seattle?
Yes.
TV factoids 800.
The latest variant of the Law & Order franchise is Organized Crime, starring this man, a veteran of SVU. That actor, Christopher Maloney. Megan.
TV factoids 1000.
This daytime talk show host seen here once worked as a morning TV news anchor in Chicago.
Megan. Who is Roberts?
No. That's Tamron Hall. Megan, select again.
Taking stock symbol 200.
CMG is this Mexican grill. And what? Guac is extra? That's the first I'm hearing of that.
Jenny. What is Chipotle?
Yes.
400 stock.
BB, securing your data in a nice, safe Canadian way. That's BlackBerry. Jenny.
Stock for 1000.
Hal? Open the stock pay doors, Hal. Hal being this oil company.
Megan, what is Halliburton?
Yes, less than a minute.
Taking stock 800.
Give us some credit check with EFX.
Jenny, what is Equifax?
Yes.
Letters for 1000, please.
It's where a river's mouth meets the ocean. Megan,
what is Delta?
No. It's an estuary. Jenny.
Three letters for 800, please.
It's the traditional response to R2. Jenny.
What is AMNOD?
Yes.
Three letters for 600.
To libel or slander, but it doesn't mean to make less well known. Jenny.
What is discredit?
Nope. Rob.
What is defame?
Yes. And here's the final clue. You can get a kick out of buying into this soccer club with the symbol MANU, but then you shouldn't complain about the ownership. Rob.
What is Manchester United?
That's correct. That brings us to the end of the Jeopardy round.